glances at the beautiful girl, sales girl, and asks to see loaves of raisin bread behind the counter on the shelves. Noticing her short skirt and the location of the raisin bread, he has a brilliant idea. He tells the sales girl, "I'd like some raisin bread, please." The sales girl nods ahead, climbs up a ladder to reach raisin bread located on the very top shelf. The man standing almost directly beneath her is provided with an excellent view. When she comes down the ladder, he decides that he had to get two loaves. As she retrieves the second loaf of bread, one of the other male customers notices what's going on and requests his own loaf of raisin bread. After many trips, she is tired and irritated and begins to wonder, why this unusual interest in the raisin bread? Atop the ladder, one more time, she looks down and glances at the men standing below. She then notices this elderly man standing amongst the crowd. Thinking she can save herself another trip, she yells to the elderly man, "Is it raisin for you too?" "No," stammers the old man, "but it's quivering a little."